Furniture and Appliance Mart is closed to the general public until Saturday morning.
Since 2009, home furnishing manufacturers have been hit hard by the recession in the U.S. In order to keep their factories moving, manufacturers are offering huge price concessions to retailers who buy truckload purchases direct from the factory. In early March, Furniture and Appliance Mart bought millions of dollars in merchandise at huge discounts. And before we pass these savings on to you, we'll be closed until Saturday morning to prepare.
Do not shop until Saturday.